sometimes they sputter a little bit, but it only takes them, you know, one series to get going. And that's what happened later in the game. They kind of caught their groove, and they were on fire from then on.
What did you think about the call, Adrian?
Gutsy call. You know, our offense was playing very well at that time. They were on fire, so I don't know if they kicked the ball off 60 yards, they probably scored. So they tried to put it away. Our defense was a big.
You guys seemed a little fired up after that.
Absolutely, absolutely. I mean, as a defense, almost insulting. Somebody charged you 4th and 2 in that time situation, but you know it is what it is. We have to save a big and get a victory out of it.
The cliche thing to say is every win is as important as a previous one, but considering the history with you guys, is this one a little bit sweeter?
It's 9-16. You know, of course it's great because the rivalry is New England, but just getting another W, I just think the atmosphere, being able to come back in that form of fashion, showing these young guys it's a 60-minute ball game, never give up, I think that's what makes it sweet.
What did you think when you saw